Hey, traveler. Look at me. Look around, I have a red umbrella. You need a guide? Well, you've got one. Me, follow me. Let's begin your journey. I'll help you reach the first river. Let's head towards the first camp. Hold on your character and drag up or down to control your speed. Try running now. Nice. Soon you might get shoes to help you go even faster. This heart is your energy. The faster you run, the quicker it goes down. Make sure you never run out. Now, this mountain, this one here, you need to cross it, as Eden Falls is right behind it. See those columns of smoke? They all come from different campsites. This is the first camp, just ahead of us. Are a safe place to rest and restore your energy. That's enough rest. Let's go. To reach Eden Falls, you must first learn to gather items. Here's a shell. Let's pick it up. We need to take everything to the next camp. You can put small items in this convenient pocket. Put an item in your pocket to free some space in your pack. Great, now close your pack. Keep going, we need to find the next camp. Try to stop and look around. Nice. Now try looking around to find a shell. Good job, you found one. Now keep going. There's another camp ahead.
Oh, hello, dearie. I'm Beatrice. I'll teach you how to make things. But first, you really must collect some items for me. This cute bird will stay with you until you collected all the items. He'll fly back and tell me where to reach you. Bless him. Take care of him. Oh, and he loves apples. When you're ready, dearie, leave for the next camp.
Let's see if we can find more shells for Beatrice. nice find. You'll see a lot of different things along the trail. They're all worth keeping and will come in handy. Look, an apple. Open your bag. Let's take a look at that apple. Examine it carefully by tapping and holding on the item. You can eat the apple to restore energy. Great! Now eating food will help you survive during hard times. Got them all. Only one shell left. I think the bird's peckish. You know you could feed him an apple. Just drag an apple on the bird if you want to feed him. Ha! He certainly loved that. Look, a raccoon. Those animals are nothing but thieves. He must be hiding nearby. Find him and pull his tail. Raccoons. They hide everywhere and they always carry interesting items. There's the camp. Beatrice will be waiting for us.
Thank you.